Yeah, good afternoon. Once again, welcome. This afternoon, we'll be talking about the prepared branch reagent from top solution. And the one we are considering is the H2SO4, then the molar concentration here is 0.2. That is what we are considering. For us to do that, we have to consider the information on the stock solution. And the information we have on this particular stock solution, we have a specific gravity, we have purity, we have element. Then from the specific gravity, we know that we have 1.80 gram per mil. Then 1.8 gram equals to what? 1 mil. In that case, we have to convert it to 1,000 mil. For us to convert it to 1,000 mil, you need to cross multiply. When you cross multiply, you have it as 1,800 gram per DMP. Then in that case, we have to consider the purity of the solution. The purity here is 98%. Therefore, what can we do if we have affected the mass of H2SO4 in the solution? If that is the case, then we have to say 98 over 100 times what? 1,800 that we got earlier, and that will give us 1,764 grams per DMP. Then we have to convert it to mole per DMP. Conversion of this H2SO4 mole per DMP equals conversion in grams per DMP over molar mass. Then we have this one as a conversion in grams per DMP. The molar mass in the bottle is 19.07. Then by the time you do that, you have what? 17.78 mole per DMP. Then after getting that, we have to what? Determine the volume we are going to measure from this stock solution. And for us to do that, we have to remember one thing, dilution factor, that says C1 V1 equals C2 V2. Then in this case, you have 17.98 times V1 equals to 0.2 times what? 1,000. Divide both sides by what? 17.98. You have your V1 as what? 11.12 centimeter. And what is the implication? If I have to prepare from this standard plant solution, I have to measure what? 11.12 centimeter from the stored solution and dissolve it in what? In water and make it to the particular meniscus here. And for me to do that, I have my solution here that I've already gotten from here. Yeah, I use it to measure, okay, I use it to measure 11.12. Then, you know, I need to add little water to this particular flux because you cannot add water to acid, you have to add acid to water. I have this little, then what happened? Then I have this inside. I have my acid inside. In that particular case, what I need to do is just have to fill it up. Then when you fill it up to the what? To the point of meniscus, what you have there is, what you are going to have there is 0.2 molar H2SO4, which you can use to prepare your what? Which you can use